This is a knife-only trip, where the idea is for 24 hours, where you have your knife and your clothes. I have this pair of working gloves and a little tiny rain shoulder cape with a hood in that covers me down to about here or something. It's a very minimalist rain jacket, and I have a more robust, the same as the more companion heavy duty.
Jeg har oplader, powerbanker, soler og alt muligt, fordi den tæpper strøm virkelig hurtigt.
Bare lidt en skæver til spindel i hvert fald.
Spindel. Jeg er nok taget på den her udskiftning.
It's raining a little on and off, so it's good to have them store these dry. Both were listened that easy, so keep it dry and it makes it easy. This will most likely be this our water source. Boil it before we can drink it. It looks kind of decent, a little muddy, but that's how stream looks in the forest. My plan is to find an area where we have lots of leaves, a lot more than around here, and then build a debris hut for sleeping in during the night. Oxalis, they have a nice flavor, but they have a nice kick to it, but there's very little nutrient value in them. This is the best area. With the in this vicinity with the most amount of leaves, the biggest amount of leaves. It's also kind of a shallow area where the leaves gathers when the wind is blowing. I like this branch. So let's trim it. have to trim sections, I notch out a piece. This makes it, of course, right? And this makes it able to break it. Good. If I had a knife, it would be so easy just to make some cuts and make a good break, but this works as well. So the frame is complete. I tested it and it has a decent room. So for the band, the plug is just over 1300 hours. So I think I'll put on the first layer of leaves to make it waterproof and fill in some stuff. And then I have a kind of a starting crappy shelter. And and I'll go do the make some fire with the boat well. And find, I don't have any container yet for boiling water. And it's pretty hot and it's pretty humid, and just for this is a simple work, I'm sweating quite a lot. Stick with some broken off pieces is good for scraping. This is 23 centimeters long, this knife. And over here we have a little, there's some oil that's above. 1 foot on the right side. And this is only a summer debris hut, so I'm guessing that 30 centimeters, 1 foot won't be enough. Starting to look like something, and it's close to 2 hours of work. I started 12 o'clock and now it's 2. The cherries are really nice, but they are high in the tree. Maybe not this one. They're a little over mature, so they are really sweet, but they taste good. Usually there's lots of grass around these fireplaces, but I'm not finding anything on this beach. This is Zealand in Denmark. An easy fjord close to it's a forest called Stokkebjerg. Skov forest. And it's the only beach without trash in Denmark. Yet. Fallen over trees like this oak. When it cracks, it leaves a lot of easy thin planks you can break off and use for tinder. And other people have noticed this too. You can see the sawing. But I'll just bring this little bunch. Oak burns for a long time, so it's nice. And this bark on these this vine plant. I've collected a ton of this for my tinder bundle. I guess it's good tinder. Haven't tried it before. One of the other guys has made fire and built shelter with Fred Mighty to come and read in a lean-to fashion. Looks good. So happy right now. I found this just laying in the wash up, seaweed wash up. It's perfect. It's a glass bottle. It's intact, and it has a lid on top. I think this is the best because I can heat it up slowly next to a fire and boil it. And it doesn't leak any funky stuff or anything, so it's safe compared to beer cans. But I would like to find a second container, so I have this kind of shatter. Sometimes they're just old and shitty. So I would really much like to have a second container. Walk long enough along a coastal stretch and you will find some trash. I did find a multitude of cans, some plastic bags and stuff, so it's nice. Good. Now I have the glass bottle and some beer cans now also. Cool. Maybe ragweed? Oh, no. Can't really remember the English name, but it's called fucus in English. All the yellow bubbles and vesicles are good to eat. And also eat this stuff. It's Chesomorpha, the Latin name, Chesomorpha or something. PHA. I can also eat this. Some things are better, of course. We have sea snails. These little guys, and they are perfectly edible. But getting them out of the shelf without having tons of little shells in it, I'm not gonna eat it. If you have seen one of my other trips with these, one of the other minimalist trips, I used some hours on these snails, and they are good if you can't find anything else. and they just crawl around, and they are easy, very easy to pick at low tide, which is the case. But I'm not gonna spend 2 hours on them again like last time and get the volume of meat in you will get when you have a certain amount of volume of the snails in their shells is stupidly little, and it's yeah. Another time, not this time. I've tried it. Blue mussels are nice. I'll look for them. Blue mussels often hang out on the sides of they need places to sit on, and the sides of these rocks can be. I'll go and check them with my hands. Even though I can't see anything. I've already eaten this amount up in the tree before, so this is just extras. Nice. It's almost hard to consider any other food source than just these. This will be my bow for the boat drill. I prefer the hole method and not just tying around the stick because it's much, much tighter. Tying spoon. Adjusting, not adjusting. Hole. This would be the spindle. Moist. Carve it. Continue. Finish it, and we'll see. I'm ready for the boat drill. I've prepared fire stuff, small stuff and big stuff, and a little fireplace with good airflow and tinder bundle and extra tinder material. And my set.
It's raining pretty good now. So I cover it up. The tree is covering my set right here. And it's not by accident. Or coincidence.
I'm hoping I'm not losing this one.
Whoa.
Smoking. Very, very little. Oh. That stuff worked. I don't split wood with my knife. For sure I'm not afraid to be honest, as you have seen, but that's only to make functional parts. Splitting firewood, it's usually the time it takes to gather it, you can find equal and adequate stuff in the different sizes instead of splitting it. A classic Danish beer bottle and some kind of cheap sugary, yeah, liquor crap discount shit, but the bottle has a cap with a screw lid, so really nice. And this half a liter beer can also. The stuff I need to finish now is still a door for my debris hut. I'll just use the plastic bags and fill them up with leaves. That's the most easiest, not the most epical, fancy, primitive, natural shelter, but that's what I'm gonna do. And then I need to find the best, driest, finest leaves to sleep on and put in the hut. I built a simple tripod or some kind of a two-legged bipod. It's two reverse branches, so I never considered that before, but it's very easy to move around and it's stable enough. The beer bottle is boiling or very close to. Already boiled two of these bottles, cans, so that's 1 liter, and there's the two glass bottles is also 1 liter. now with fire and 2 liters of water. Normally I will complain about the water being warm, but today it's just nice. It's just good. Glass bottles are surprisingly easy to use close to a fire. Just don't suspend them, just place them close to the fire and turn them a little around in the beginning so one side is not really hot and the back side is cold. Yeah, it's good. I don't know if it's from the kilo of cherry berries that I've been eating, but I don't feel hungry at all. I should, but now water is really nice.
Good morning. Had a fine night. First time sleeping in. Usually when I'm out, when I'm sleeping primitively, the first night I'm not sleeping that well. If I was sleeping a second night in the debris hut, I know I would sleep a lot better. You have to accept all the snails and salamanders and little crawlers that are in there. And beetles all over the place, and yeah, the beetles are so active that and they are making so much sound that it sounds like it's a mouse running around. But these semi-big beetles. It's really nice to have saved some water for the morning. Of course, you're so dry in the mouth. Fine condition.
I think it's a successful trip. Most got accomplished. Yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll go to the beach and relight the fire. If there's some embers left, it's much easier. But I have tinder stuff down there also.